too. She's a friend of a friend. She's new in town, and I said that I take care of her cat.
I thought you said she was a big loser.
I said I didn't know, but now I do. She's not.
Well, what is she?
What?
What's she do?
She teaches up in Bronx.
Oh, so she's a nut.
Was moving to New York a good idea? It's stuck in between two. That means yes.
No matter who they are, or how old they are, or what gender they are, you can still fall in love with anybody, and it's beautiful.
I grabbed her arm and started walking away. And he came after us.
She said, leave us alone. And then he said what?
And Sarah tried to get away. Then he grabbed her and started smashing her head against the sink. So I came up and I grabbed his arm so he was stronger.
So what were these girls doing?
I didn't see.
Were they making out, rubbing against each other?
I didn't see anything until I heard the other one screaming.
What did he call her?
He should've.
What did he say? What?